Hi and welcome to my channel. In this video, we will learn how to make images talk.
Video you just watched was that of an image that talks, okay? It's a very simple AI technology that enables images to talk. In this tutorial, I'm going to share with you the details of how to follow and to make your image talk as well. So it's very important to learn about this technique. If you are trying to create a YouTube channel and you don't want to use your own image, or you don't want to show yourself in the video but you want to create a YouTube channel, you can go ahead and do that with different kind of images, whether your own image or you can take in some copyright free images and try on your own to see that it works for you. So in this tutorial, I'm going to show you the step-by-step process on how to do that. So to start with, all you need to do is to come to your browser and just type Google, and you can search for DID, just like so, for videos. The number one choice for AI generated video creation platform. So you can just click on it to kickstart. And it's going to bring you to this very platform. Digital people, text to video. You can do all that from here. Create and interact with talking avatars at the touch of a button to increase engagement and reduce costs. So you can go ahead and give it a try by just clicking on try it now. And you brought in over here, and you'll be brought in over here to start creating your video. So all you need is to just come to the, you can see the latest announcements that they have. You can always close on this, and you can come over here to say create a video, or you can come at the top here to say create a video. It's still the same thing. So it's going to bring you to this very platform. This is the main place where you can create a video. You can give the video a title. For example, you can say my talking head. All right, so I'm going to import an image of myself and I'm going to talk directly. So you can see, choose a presenter. Over here, you have a range of different kind of presenters, different kind of avatars that you can choose from, male and female. You can see many of them. And you can just have a preview of them. You can choose a presenter by just coming here, clicking on this, and you can see different kind of presenters. And to the right over here, you can type your scripts and upload your voice audio. Okay, if you have a voiceover that you want to synchronize with, you can easily upload it from here. So at the down here, you can always have to preview the click to preview the audio, and you can see the timing. You can add the different kind of timing, add a 5 second break during the timing or thereabout. And then you can continue the text that you want to generate over here using the AI. You can do that, and you can see the character count directly at the bottom here. Now over here, you can select the different languages that you can read from. Okay, English is there, a lot of other languages, Tanzania, Georgia, you can see Austria, you can see different kind of languages depending, but for this tutorial we're going to go with English United States, which is the default one. And we have different kind of voices. You can see any journey, multilingual, amber. You can see, you can just select based on the different kind of voices that you have available over here, and you can check in the style, what kind of style do you want it to read. Okay, the reader, what kind of style do you want to use? Is it cheerful? Is it angry? Is it newcast? Is it excited? Someone who is excited reading your text, and or let's say someone who is cheerful. For this tutorial, we can just select this, and then you can input the text, either you type in manually or you can copy and paste somewhere. So let's say we are typing, for type your script over here. Okay, welcome to my channel. Today we will learn how to make images talk. Right, so let's say this very simple text, and hi and welcome to my channel. Today we are going to learn how to make images talk. Okay, so this is very direct. So you can go ahead and select the image that we want to use. Okay, so you can use any of them, but in my own case, I want to import an image. And what are the criteria for importing an image? Once you hover over the ad, you're going to see the photo requirements for optimized results. If you want an optimized result, then you have to go with this requirement. So for example, the first thing is it has to be a medium shot, frontal facing, and neutral facial expression, closed mouth preferably. If you have open mouth, no problem. Minimal head size with the image of 200 by 200 pixels, and good and solid lighting. Size should be up to 10 megabytes, and no face occlusion. So just take note of that. This is a simple example or a sample of that kind of image that we are targeting over here. So to start with, you just come over here to add. Okay, so you click on add, And you're going to prompt you over here to log in with your own email address and password. It's very easy to sign up over here. You can sign up with either your Google account or your Gmail account. Any one of them can work perfect. So let me go ahead and proceed with my Gmail account. Okay, so once you log in, you will now be brought in over here to choose a particular image that you want to use. So in my own case, let's say I want to use this image, my own image, this one. Okay, this is my passport. It's just a passport, but you need from the way it is, and it is well shot and it met those requirements and criteria. I'm just going to select it, click on open. All right, we can go ahead and preview. Let's hear the audio.
Hi, and welcome to my channel. In this video, we will learn how to make images talk.
All right, so I think that's perfect. So let's go ahead and generate the video directly from here. So this is how much length the video is going to take, 7 seconds. So you can just go ahead and click on generate. And it's going to take only 1 credit for us to do this. So you can see it has been successfully generated, and additionally they're going to send an email to you to your own inbox to confirm that your video is ready and you can go ahead and watch it. Alright, so you can come to this, hover over the results, and you can come to these 3 dots, you select, you can go ahead and download, you can share in this platform, either Facebook, WhatsApp, Twitter, or you can copy a shareable link, or you can go ahead and share it on LinkedIn or to an email, or you can delete as a whole directly if you want. But let's say I want to download this, you can just click download and it's going to download it for me clearly.
Hi and welcome to my channel. In this video, we will learn how to make images talk.
So you can go ahead and share, or you can go ahead and download directly from here. So just click on download and very fast it's going to download it for us. You can see it's just been downloaded, talking head, you can just click. So instead of my own talking head, let's try to put in something, maybe an image of an old person or a philosopher that we can just add. So let's click on add another image. Okay, this one, let's see if it can come in. All right, I think this one is accepted. So let's put in the same text and let's have it to read for us. Yeah, so this is it. So let's have a preview again. This time we still say we need a male, so let's say a guy is okay. So let's go ahead and say generate the video. Maybe it's selecting a style that is friendly. You can go ahead and generate the video. Okay, generate. You see it's been generated successfully. Let's now kind of click to play it.
Hi and welcome to my channel. In this video, we will learn how to make images talk.
You can see how perfect it is. So you can just go ahead and download. You can see you've just downloaded it. Alright, so this is it, talking head on title. You can see these two, we've downloaded both of them. So ladies and gentlemen, you can try this with any of your images and you will have it talk to you directly. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next one. Bye.